This is what happens when you let the real estate industry buy off your politicians and nothing is done about the urban sprawl problem.